Yo, what up is mine? This is the making of Away, which will be on my new instrumental beats, hip hop beats, boom bap beats album, whatever you call it, in October, the 31. It's coming next month. I have some beats to make left, something like that, but. I already made a few, which I will show you and let you listen to, because this is very dope shit. Now, without further ado, I will show you how I made the beat called Away, which is with very soulful, with like woman and all. Cut. With like a woman singing and a horns and a piano, and it is very soulful. So I will show you and let you listen. First, I had this as intro. I will solo that bitch. Of course, I will tag that motherfucker. There's a tag, my beat tag, and this is how I chopped it. I chopped it backwards, so the last note of the sample is first, and then this, and then this, and then this, and yada yada. So it is actually is not reversed, like reversed. It's not reversed. But it is, I playing the chops backwards. So you get a totally different melody. That's very genius of me, I would say. So you get this. And like that. The second part here, I added some panning, you know, from left to right, a little bit of panning from a pancake plugin. So not pancakes, but the pancake plugin. It's not with some syrup and powdered sugar, but you know, like, but it's a pancake. Oh, nice. And some side chaining. So I added some side chaining, yes. So it's like that pumping effect, and that is the verse. So like 2 × 8 = 16 is the verse, and that is because the rapper, the MC, can do his thing, and flow and a rhyme to it. And then we have the chorus, which is the second part of the sample with the horns, you know, like that. Burp, burp, like the horns. Burp. Oh, there's the tag. But in the chorus, I also played the second part of the sample backwards. So you get like that, and then burp, like something like that. Compression and the panning. And then it's for, and then it's the same as first one. So it's like really the vibe, they really get you. It's like really hypnotic. And don't mind the mess behind me. But it's like really hypnotic beat. And also, and I wouldn't say much about the bass, as you suggest. Listen with headphones, because the bass is just really just a sample which I filtered out. I used it like a sub bass. I can take it off, not my clothes, but I can take off the plugins, and then you have literally just the sample. But then I put it on, not my close, but and then you have it, the sub bass. That's a little boom bap trick. Like if you like the sample, but you hear the bass beneath under it, but you're like, I can't really play it, or I can really hire a bassist, which is $50 an hour. Yeah, I just EQ that shit out, and then I have a bass. And also with what I did was with the drums. Actually, I first did the sample, that's in order, and then I did the drums, and as last I did the bass, because I liked it, you know, get in the groove of that beat. And then last time I as last in order I do the bass. But the drums is like this. It's from Cooking Soul, a drum kit from the drum broker. Shout out to those. And he has really nice drum breaks, which sometimes I use as a whole. Yeah, I paid for it, so yeah, blame me for using drum breaks, but as long as it's a good beat and it's a good drum break, if someone listens and they bob their head, you know, who the hell cares? Oh my god, who the hell cares? You know. But on this, some good kicks on top of it, kicks and heads, and I just follow the rhythm of the break. And the break underneath it, or above, what did you can call it, I don't know. Get you this. But there's a big but. A big but. Hey, there's a big but. I didn't use it as a, oh, I did. Oh, forgive me, excuse me, there's no big but. No big buts today, I cannot lie. And that's oh, there's the but. There is a big but. Forgive me, excuse me, but there is really a big but. I didn't use it like to do do da da to do 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 da, but I used it like to do do da da to do do da da to do do da da to do do da. Well, like that, you know. I chopped it. Basically, I chopped the sample, but I also chopped the drum loop, so I get a whole new rhythm. You can use it as is. Like, and if someone hears it and they listen and they're like, but wait a minute, but you used it as is, like maybe it's dope, they're like, oh, it's a dope beat, but they're like, it's a little bit, how'd you call it, generic. Like someone, their nephew, they also bought the kit, and some friends, some homies of them, they also bought the kit, and it's really like, oh, they're like, oh, you use that. But what I did, I chopped not only the sample backwards, but I also chopped the drum break. So you could say that I am a butcher, a chopping genius. But this is the whole beat, which I will get on that album what I was talking about later on in October. A bit of a Halloween theme, a bit of like, you know, like scary spooky bangers, hip hop bangers. So prepare for that shit, and you can also do you can also pre-order it or pre-save it, how would you call it, but I gotta finish that shit first, so I got some other work to do. But I got like 5 bangers down already, and I am like, I want to go for 16, so I got some work to do, but we gonna get there. Okay, now take a listen, and I gotta have a good shave.